What's up? My name is Char, and today I just did a little get ready with me makeup video type thing, and I just did this look. So if you want to find out how to get this look, I guess, keep on watching. So the first thing that I use is the Herbalism Cleanser from Lush on my face. Love it. I also like the Aquamarina one, but I use that one at my dad's house. So the next thing that I'm gonna use is the Mario Badescu rose water spray. I'm almost out, but I'm gonna need some for Christmas, which is in 3 days, so I can wait it out. I love this stuff too. I don't know what it does. After that, I just take it off my lips, and then I'm gonna use my candy cane chapstick because it's great. I'm gonna wait for this to dry, and I'm really impatient, so I like to rub it in. So after that, I prime. I usually use the Professional. I usually use this one on my nose, but I'm out. Don't know why it's still in my makeup bag. So I'm just gonna use the Smashbox Photo Finish Radiance Primer. I got this in an Ipsy. It's pretty great. Makes my face shiny. I like it. Makes my highlight better. A little goes a long way with this stuff. I just put way too much on my cheeks. I think I'll be okay though. Kind of makes my face red a little bit. It kind of looks like I have rosacea, but I'll be okay. I'll be fine. The next thing I do after I prime is I take this NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil, the white one in milk, and I just put that in my waterline. Most people do that part after like they're done with everything, but I do it first because when I do this it like smudges. So the next thing I do is concealer. The Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 15 Fair. I used to use the NARS one, but it was way too dark for me. I think I put that in my last haul, which was 5 months ago, but yeah. I just put it in the places that beggars put it. I take my Real Techniques sponge and just blend it. I'm going to take this Mana Kadar, I don't know how to say it, beauty powder and powder my face because I don't want my makeup to come off. I bronze and contour and stuff because it makes me look less pale. So I use the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer and then like this like Lisa Frank brush that I got in Ipsy once. I don't know, man. I don't really know how to contour. left over this on the brush. I'm gonna do a very crappy Tanamojo TM nose contour. Because I don't care that much. What I'm gonna do is blush. So both the brush and the actual blush are broken. But I still use the brush because I don't know. But I use the Wet n Wild Color Icon blush. And that is way too much. But it's fine, I guess. That was way too much. Oh no. I'm gonna take this Scone blending brush and then this Luna eyeshadow that's also broken. A lot of things broke in my makeup bag one day. I dropped it. And just take that on there. And then just put it all over my eye. I look very red because of this blush. I'm not enjoying it. It's Luna eyeshadow in the shade Jace. And then the next thing I do is highlight. I'm gonna use this Ipsy Brush B36 Tapered Highlight. And I'm using the Urban Decay Afterglow palette. I love this. The shades are so pretty. I think I'm just gonna do the shade Bliss, which is just like a regular highlight, I guess. I don't know. Nothing fancy today because I'm not really dressing up or anything. This little brush right here and just take the same shade and mix it with the ready one and put it in my inner corner. But I'm gonna take the Wet n Wild Natural Finish setting spray. I don't like this setting spray that much, to be honest. I like the NYX Dewy Finish one a lot better. I don't know. It smells so bad. So once this is like starting to dry, I'm gonna go back into that highlighting palette and on a fan brush add a little more. So the last thing is mascara because my eyelashes are very short and not dark. So I'm going to take my $1 e.l.f. eyelash curler and my waterproof Better Than Sex mascara. This mascara changed my life. My bottom lashes, I used this Maybelline Falsies Big Eyes mascara. I just used the part for the lower lashes because it's a lot easier. Is there any correlation to the people I let down by not remaking everyday conversations down to the T and the people like me who should have, could have, would have been the last ones to lead the future? Whoa. And yeah, that's really all I do. I put my hair up because it's gross, so I just did a thing. I like this hair a lot. So yeah, that's really all I do. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment video suggestions down below. Like, there's some things that I want to do, like a shoe collection or a book collection even, or like vlogs or something, or even more makeup videos. So if you enjoyed it, feedback please. And thank you. I hope everyone has an amazing holiday season, and yeah, adios.